today, couples, husband and wife, they have marriages. Bosses are born, they don't go together. Many of the, they are saying that people dislike the organization, not because they don't like the organization, they don't like the boss. So these are things the HR people that are going to be talking about. The advisor for the HR person, the HR retardant. So this is over the last 2 years, I'm getting to this type of services.
Okay. And I think, sir, you're doing many of the languages also, I think, because I've seen it in Hindi also, English also, Telugu also.
Telugu.
Many languages you're going on with that, right?
No, of course. Indian. I'm coming from other countries.
Okay.
Okay. So, but I was not born in my native, right? I was born in then I was in Delhi. I was in Hyderabad. So, the reason for language is the word.
It's very easy, actually. You have four different languages. People can handle better interaction and and the parenting you have taken care of, sir. But then, how the couple differences, how personally they can actually share the things with you? That is very difficult, actually. Because something between them, sharing to a third person, which is unknown, is very difficult. Being a doctor also, but that uncomfortable is there. How do you that, actually?
It is like this, sir. I have a movement. Okay. One is Moema. Most of the North Indian people cannot talk. They are very comfortable talking to Hindi to Kenya. So actually when husband and wife they come to me and they share. First I talk to the wife separately, husband separately. Then I ask them openly actually. Even a husband calls me, I tell him, sir, both are equal, you pay the money, or I don't pay the money. So I have to talk to you separately. Then I also tell them, you please what do you expect from me? Yeah, expect away this point with you. WhatsApp or is an email. Afterwards only I talk about money. Until then consultancy is free.
Oh, okay.
Here it is like this. The person is having the pain to this person wants to come up. He is having a pain. Immediately to want a solution. If the person is not doing homework, I will not take up. So that
actually,
you, that gets
basically, that is more helpful for them because they want to understand exactly and then you give a solution and then you charge.
Then you charge.
That's very nice.
Now I have taken, now I have got to the next level. Because what actually happening is couples counseling and that story is over. Some people are doing training story is over. Some people are doing treatment, training is over. We have 6 months contract.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So every week one class. Next week you have to go to class.
Okay.
So I told him the psychologist, what type of mother-in-law are there? Three mother-in-laws are there. Three types of mother-in-laws are there. Now you go and find out which type of mother-in-law are there. Then the same quality in the society, you find out how many mother-in-laws are there. All mother-in-laws are one of the three types.
Correct.
How perception change are there? Oh, I don't think my mother-in-law is like that. My mother-in-laws are like, you don't feel any percentage in this. So what I do is, I hand over them so that they own it. Actually, they care well. The habits has to change.
Simple.
So I'm helping them to change. This is called hand-holding or mentoring. Some I do it on Skype. I have another client from Qatar. Same thing. Same course on Skype. Every week one. One session will be a therapy session. One therapy may be a psychoanalysis session. I tell them about personality. See, these are your strengths. These are your weaknesses. These areas you can never succeed. Why I don't give you a list. And not only you, I tell them this is the questionnaire. You go and identify all the people in society, after your office mate. And how do you become a psychologist? When do you become an expert? When you solve other problems.
When you become
an expert, you can solve other problems. So what happens? You get a contract. What I did for the last 20 years, I want my client to create 2 months. Then only you know. Otherwise, what happens, sir? Many of the counseling is getting banned, the training is getting banned. Because what happens, sir? There are 15 chances. Both have to do homework. And I have to do homework for my client. Before the client comes, I have to do homework. Before he comes, he has to. And every session, homework. Agar aap email nahi diye, no session.
Okay.
That is your.
So that is you have to get prepared and come that better. For the exam. Very simple. Otherwise, no use of coming.
So that is the reason you can see in there's a WhatsApp group. But you can also comment that. सर ये वर्ड सर
हाँ।